Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 between Melbourne Knights, Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Good afternoon, everyone. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Let's hope this match is as close as it is on paper. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Straightforward choice there. Good decision to bowl first.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
So the very first ball of this match. Great shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Melbourne Knights will be extremely happy with how that over went. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Good effort, 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Right. And that's the end of a very good over. And that's four.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
They'll get one more. Melbourne Knights take their score to none for 27.
Yeah. Tremendous shot, that's six. Played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Four all the way. Wonderful. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Not getting past that fielder. Another run taken. Oh, very nice there from, a bit expensive in that one, Melbourne Knights. None for 38. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Oh, good shot.
That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Not too bad from either side there. Melbourne Knights, none for 43. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Driven expertly there for four. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Okay.
Confident in this one.
Close one, but the umpire says no. Hobart Tornadoes only have one review, so they must be confident they can reverse this call. Unsuccessful with that review, they have no challenges remaining.
Umpire totally unconvinced.
Yes.
Superb shot. Bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 53.
Yes.
Plays that well, four. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch!
Oh, not able to connect.
Hobart Tornado. Sure needed that.
He'll take some positives away from that knock. A real good innings.
Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball.
Yes.
They get a single. What a shot! Six!
Rapidly reaching 50, super batting. Melbourne Knights lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1 for 64. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Swings and misses.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good bowling there. Another dot. End of the over. No change to the score.
That goes sailing into the crowd. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Driven through the covers, superb. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Good work there, saves four. Great shot. Melbourne Knights are now 1-8. Huge appeal.
Was well worth asking the question.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four there, nice shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Melbourne Knights move their score to 1-94. first bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Not getting past that fielder. One run there.
Swing and a miss. This is really good, precise bowling. Another double.
Very tidy over that one. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 95. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes.
Nice shot, right out of the meat of the bat. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Melbourne Knights doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 109.
Yes.
Not a bad shot that. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler's gonna have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
appeal. Yeah! That's gone. Good catch.
Finally, breaking this partnership. Been a long time coming and a lot of runs scored.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Very good over. Gets a wicket and keeps it tight. Good bowling there. Another dot. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Played that along the ground. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yes, wait.
Oh, very nice there from... Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Wicket in this match, really important.
But a parting batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Hobart Tornadoes take a wicket in that over. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One more to the score. The bowler won't like that one bit. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there.
They'll get one there.
So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
No getting past that fielder.
You just don't need overs like that. You need to tighten things up now. No stopping that. Four runs. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. One more added.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder. Melbourne Knights move to 3 for 157. Is the new bowler.
Swing and a miss.
Another dot ball. That could easily have hit the stumps. Well bowled. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Waiting.
Run saved with that effort.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper, no shot off him. The batsman getting nowhere in that over. Great bowling. To come back on again. Nice save there.
Yeah, yeah. Huzzah!
Yeah! Hobart tornado. Sure needed that. This will be an innings to remember, making their new highest score. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. One run taken. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Great over there. Takes the wicket and keeps it tight.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from... Good effort, four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Takes the single. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
One run added.
Yep. Not a bad shot, that.
The bowler won't like that at all. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. They finish the innings, Melbourne Knights, setting a target of 171 runs. I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
High in the air. Superb shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? What a shot and what a follow-up! The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A bit expensive there, Hobart Tornadoes. None for 12. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Wait on.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 80.
One run there.
Waiting. Yep.
Not getting past that fielder. Saved with that effort.
Oh, good shot. Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes, wait.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 25. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the members' end.
Go sailing into the crowd. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, very nice there from Furling. Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 39.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. They take a single.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Hobart Tornadoes move on now to none for 4-6. Melbourne Knights can now have five fielders outside the circle. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Another dot ball.
Wait on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Blocks that ball out of the way with his pad.
That's hitter on the pads.
Worth a shout. But the umpire says no.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
End of the over, 8 off Hobart Tornadoes, none for 54. Coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Another run taken.
Yep. Yes.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs.
Smash that a long way. Great shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot.
Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 65. Front foot drive towards the offside.
Tremendous shot, that's six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Wait on.
Hobart Tornadoes are now none for 72. Narrowly passes the bat.
Waiting.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Superb shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Run saved with that effort. Hobart Tornadoes make it none for 79. Furley, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end. Bowler knows it, umpire confirms it. Wide. Not a bad shot, that. And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Tremendous stroke.
Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 94. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. Plays the cover drive.
And that's another one. Six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good work there on the boundary.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for four. Too expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 106. The pace bowler coming into the attack. That's made it. Six runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Nice save there. No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Six runs added in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 112.
One run added.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good shot. Good timing.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Yes. Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes. Oh, very nice there from... And a single. The fielder cuts that one off well. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 122. Furley, has bowled well so far, returns to the attack.
Huge shot, high in the air.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great shot, four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Drive but can't connect. Really misjudged them. Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 138. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the Great Southern stand-in.
Really no surprise. They've just looked in perfect touch out there.
50 runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
Nice stroke there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Yes. great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A clever back foot cut. That's a good boundary. A century on debut. Can't think of a better way to start your career.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder. Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 153. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Good bowling there. Another dot.
Wait on.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. The umpire heard two noises, I'd say, and the first one was bat.
In the air, big shot, tremendous shot, that's six.
Furley, a bit expensive there, Hobart Tornadoes, none for 165. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand end.
What a shot and what a follow-up! Just not enough of a target set, really, to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.